Problem solving with visualization. Draw a circle of radius 3 cm from a point 6 cm away from its center. The pair of tangents to the circle and measure their lengths. So we will start construction. Draw a circle of radius 3 cm. Let its center be O. Let's a point P is at a distance of 6 cm from the center O. PO and draw the perpendicular bisector of PO which cuts it at the midpoint M. Taking M as center with radius PM or MO, we draw a circle that intersects the given circle at two points A and B. Join PA and PB. These are the required tangents of the circle. Let's measure their lengths. From the figure, PO equal to 6 cm and OA is equal to 3 cm. Also, triangle POA is a rectangle triangle. By Pythagoras theorem, PO square is equal to PA square plus OA square. PA square is equal to PO square minus OA square. Here, PO means 6. That's why 6 square minus OA means 3. 3 square. That's equal to 36 minus 9. That's 36 minus 9 equal to 25. Therefore, PA equal to root 25 equal to 5 cm.